Nudist and explain the vocabulary in this story. Okay. Sarah longed for a friend named Bobby. Talk about long for. Long for means one very, very much, or want a lot, thinking about all the time, or miss, etc. I long for my husband when he go abroad. It means I want my husband very, very much. I want my husband a lot. I think about my husband all the time, and I miss husband. Okay, Sarah long for Bobby. She love him deeply. But Sarah lives in Norway. But Bobby lives in Norway and Sarah lives in San Francisco. Every day, Sarah thinks about Bobby and feel unsettled. Talk about unsettled. Unsettled means a little upset, a little strange, a little wrong, a little nervous and sad. Example, my husband says he every night he thinks about me and feel unsettled. He thinks about me and feel unsettled. He feel a little upset. He feel a little wrong. He feel a little nervous and sad, but not a lot. Okay. Every day, Sarah thinks about Bobby and feel unsettled. Finally, she decides she must see him to be happy. She flies to Norway to retrieve him and bring him back to San Francisco. Talk about to retrieve. To retrieve means to get something and bring something back. For example, my husband retrieved my laptop from the car and bring it back to the house. My husband get my laptop from the car and bring it back to the car, to the house. Okay. Sarah fly to Norway to retrieve Bobby and bring Bobby to San Francisco. She spot him at the beach. Spot. To spot means see something. You are looking for something. Suddenly you see it. You spot it. Okay. For example, my husband goes into the house. He looking for me inside the house. Suddenly, he see me. He spot me at the bathroom. He see me at the bathroom. Okay. Sarah spot Bobby at the beach. She want to run to him, but she hesitates because he is above. Talk about hesitates. To hesitate means to wait to do something, to stop to do something. You don't do something immediately. You wait. You stop it. You hesitate. For example, my husband want to run to me, but he hesitates. Okay. Next keyword is above. Is above means naked, nude. No clothes. You don't wear anything. You don't wear clothes. For example, my husband wants to hug me and kiss me immediately, but he hesitates because I'm in the bath. My husband wants to hug me and kiss me very much, but he hesitates because I'm naked, I'm no clothes. My husband wants to hug me and kiss me very much, but he wet because I'm not. My husband wants to hug me and kiss me very much, but he stopped because I don't wear anything. Okay. Sarah shocked and startled because Bobby is with a beautiful, busty woman who is also in the bath. Talk about startled. Startled means shock or surprise. Shock and surprise. For example, my husband startled and surprised because I'm in the bath. Okay. Busty woman who has large breasts. Busty woman who doesn't have small breasts. For example, my husband startled and shocked and surprised because I am taking shower for my baby who is also in the bath. And then he says, "Oh, my wife, you look like so beautiful and busty woman." Okay, right. Sarah start to cry. Then she ran away. Sarah returned to San Francisco. Sarah and Bobby never crossed paths again. Talk about cross paths again. Cross paths again means meet each other again in the future or see each other again in the future. For example, in this story, Bobby betrays Sarah. So Sarah and Bobby never cross paths again in the future. Sarah and Bobby never see each again in the future. Sarah and Bobby never meet each other again in the future. Okay, the end. Thank you for listening. Bye bye.